Good morning, guys. It is day two, aka August 1st. And there's a head. And there's those guys. I was rudely awoken this morning. And I am exhausted.
You were rudely awoken?
You guys are loud when you move. But yeah, this is... I know Jacob was. But yeah, this is our last day at this little camp. We were just here for the night because we didn't drive all the way to Eagle Lake. And we have 3 more hours of driving to do. Sad enough, and my face is so poofy because I'm tired. My eyes are like, bleh. But yeah, we're gonna put our camp away and go to Eagle Lake and set up camp again. My lower back hurts like a motherfucker. And I want to die.
Hey guys, welcome to Kaya's channel. Kaya? Okay, right now, I'm going to Mom and Dad. They're good. This is the pathway. Got a cool pathway to there. So, here we go. There's an arm.
What are you doing?
I don't need to walk the parents. Shh. I don't need to walk the
She told me to vlog you guys.
Huh?
She told me to vlog you guys.
So YouTube is going to see us lying here.
Hello, this is Mommy and Daddy.
You should have made one of my nice faces.
No.
You're the stars.
Oh, okay. That's enough.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
He's going
yeah,
to
the pool.
He's going to the beach and doing a polar bear swim in the summertime. Let's go.
Okay.
Wait, I'm gonna wear my bathing suit.
You don't need to.
I'm going swimming.
You're not going
swimming. They run in there.
I showered last night. That was nice.
It was nice.
Run.
How warm is it?
It's actually nice and warm.
Yeah.
No.
We can because we're wearing clothes.
Oh, you can walk in.
Yeah.
Don't worry, on our drive, your clothes will dry.
So Yosef wanted to have a polar bear swim, and as you saw, he just flopped in and then he walked out. He just walked past us. But yeah.
And the water wasn't even cold.
But he said the water wasn't cold, but his reaction was it was cold. So yeah, he's lying and he's a weirdo. But,
just a ton of ice in it.
But yeah, we're getting back to the camp and then I don't know. When we're leaving, it's pretty early still. That water is for drinking, but not eating.
On the road again.
Nah, yeah, we're waiting for people.
Yeah, we're waiting, but then we'll be on the road again. So.
Holy, the camera's really showing up. I can't see what that camera sees right here.
Okay.
It's got like ripples. Like,
it's weird. So we are in North Bay. My family's over at Canadian Tire, but Brennan and I are at Shell, the gas station. He just ran in to grab a few things, but yeah, I don't know how long we're gonna be in North Bay. I think we're just doing that one stop and then going. I'm not entirely sure. And then I'm not sure where we're going next, but yeah. It only took us like half an hour to come here, and on my Google map it said 56 minutes to an hour. So that's wrong, but we also drive really fast, so that's Dad's fault. He speeds a lot, and then we have to try to keep up with him. And I'm getting burnt, like it's hot. It's 23 right now, but yeah, I see Brad right now on his way back, so he got what he needs, and yeah, I'll film when something happens, and or our next stop. I'm marrying a goat.
The bestest goat.
Goat boy. Goat man.
Goat man. Boy, I don't go back. Or,
Matt.
I don't know what the hell this
are
is.
Are you saying he's Pan? Goat god?
No.
The god that's half goat?
I'm trying to aim there.
No, I'm just a god himself.
Nope.
Car's full of gas.
You're weird.
Another unnecessary stop.
We're eating at Tim Hortons. Right over there.
Yeah, I guess we're eating.
Like 2 hours after they ate, but oh well, I guess we're gonna eat. So, yeah, that's annoying. But we'll film when it's interesting.
Yeah.
We're not filming and eating. So, yeah.
I'm getting a necklace.
Oh my goodness, I shouldn't have come in here.
Who's my name, McKenna? Beautiful.
is a prayer hut. And then you burn sage or
anything. Did you guys offer your prayers?
No.
Can we grab a
thing? Okay. Oh, we're gonna go grab one of those.
You should offer the prayer if you're gonna be in here.
Do you guys?
Yep. It's time to go. Right now.
Okay, so just got out of that store that my Uncle Henry, I guess, suggested to us. There's my love. And, oh, I said there's my love. Oh, and then we bought a few things.
Mom, kick.
Mom bought that for you.
Yep, and I got this, and it's kind of like Mystic Garden. It's like a...
Any gators back there?
I don't know how to describe it. It has rocks, a rock store, some incense, like Wicca kind of stuff, tarot cards. There's a whole bunch of different kinds of different things. So, Jacob, what are those kind of stores called?
Metaphysical store or spiritual store.
Okay, that's what it is.
But there any beverage
on your side then? No. But yeah, that's what we were in, and he got a wand. But yeah, that's where we were, and now we're gonna do some more traveling, and I think we're gonna go see our uncle, and then we're gonna go to Eco Lake. It's been a long day. It's 3 o'clock. But oh well, I have really bad OCD, so I have to know where I'm going. I have to plan things, and this whole trip, there's no planning, there's nothing, and it's fucking with my OCD, so I've been really stressed out. And in a bad mood, but, and that dad doesn't understand why I'm in a bad mood, but I told mom it's because of my OCD, so she's gonna try to explain that to dad so then dad understands why I'm acting like this and why I'm getting mad easy. But yeah, we're gonna go see Uncle Henry. I don't know if I'm gonna film it. If I do, I do. If I don't, I don't. And we'll see you whenever, because yeah. I can film what I can, and if I'm too busy or stressed, I'm not gonna film.
I'll grab the money in case we
Dad, alright, it's Dad's brother, Uncle Henry. They haven't seen each other for like, I don't know, a long time. Okay, so we just finished hanging out with Uncle Henry at Tim Hortons. He's actually leaving, he's outside Tim Hortons right now, but I didn't film because it was like, we haven't seen him for 10 years, so we're catching up, talking, dad was talking, and my car is like a sauna right now.
Really, 10 years?
Yeah, 10 years.
Holy cow.
Yeah. So we were just talking about our life and all that, but now we're going to be going to Walmart because we need to get some food, and then we're going to Eagle Lake, and there's Arwen talking. And the brothers are saying their final goodbyes. I think we're gonna be seeing Uncle Henry in a couple days, we're not sure. But yeah. It's nice seeing Dad and his brother together. I didn't want to film inside. It'd be kind of awkward being like, hey Uncle Henry, I haven't seen you in 10 years. I'm gonna put a camera in your face. And there's Liam.
Your Uncle Henry is awesome. I like him.
You like Uncle Henry?
I'm glad you like him.
Alright, we're gonna...
My fiance likes our uncle.
Hold on to it now.
Alright, now we're gonna go to Walmart.
You should record there. Record the people of Walmart. Nobody
knows.
No. Don't worry, I can.
Jacob, I'm not bringing my camera in there.
One.
I'm just making a joke.
Okay.
Like, record the people of Walmart.
Weird people of Walmart, too.
People of Walmart are the weird dressed ones.
Jake, you're weird dressed, too.
I'm not.
Do you want a sip of this because it's cold?
Yes, please, actually.
It's hot.
Thank you.
We're at Walmart, and look how old the sign looks. Like, it's an old one. But we're gonna go in there, and then we'll be back. Okay. Getting gas at the Shell now. So we got the gas. Now we're just waiting.
Yep.
For waiting the family. Waiting on the
orders.
And their water time. But then we're gonna be, somebody's walking by, but I'm never gonna see them again. So after this, we're gonna drive to Halliburton, aka Eagle Lake, and yeah. So I'll see you there, or if anything happens in between there and here. We're at Eagle Lake, at the cottage. The cottage is just up there, but yeah, I'm gonna go to the washroom now because my bladder is super full, but I can't believe we're here. How do you feel?
I am nervous and excited. And
my heart's racing.
Yeah.
But we're at Eagle Lake, and I will show you what's down here near the lake. There's a cottage right over there, but my heart's racing. We're down here. Well, that's where some of them are staying, in that little boathouse, up on the loft.
I don't think I'm going to stay in there.
Right there, and I think we might be camping down here, putting tents.
Yeah.
And that was great-grandma's old cottage right there, that little one. Hey, my boo!
So my tent looks like yours.
But yeah, that's
like,
a little boathouse.
The
wait, wait,
did you
let's see.
Your tent?
Our Maggie's gonna show you the little boathouse. There's little Brennan.
Little Brennan.
Brennan.
There's news.
Oh my god, I remember this.
Oh, I don't. Oh, this is scary.
Here.
Is it? Oh, I don't like
just wait.
This.
Let me turn on the flashlight.
Oh, wait, is there an up?
That's the freaking boathouse you guys sleep in. Loft. I played up there when I was little.
I
get up there.
I'm going up. Wait, I need a flashlight.
Here.
Is it scary?
No.
I'm gonna fall. Actually, I wanna go up there too.
I remember playing up here as a kid when we came down here.
Get up,
Arwen. Arwen, take my camera. Show them up there.
I wanna go up there.
Oh my gosh. Oh,
I don't know if you can even see anything, but little.
I'm probably gonna go up there later. Maybe, are you going up there? I'm trying, but I can't push myself up.
I'll buy a pack. I know what's going to be in there.
There's the lake,
and I can plan to buy.
And that's great grandma's old
that's
cabin. And there's Jacob.
Yep.
But yeah, she used to live in that, and when she had dementia, I guess in the hospital, mom was talking to her, and she couldn't remember her husband, but she could remember mom as when she was little, telling her that she wanted a big family, and she got a big family. When I was little, I went into that thing. I don't know what it is now, but I went in there, and there's a little path right here. I'm not gonna be filming. I'm not gonna be filming any of the people quite yet, so when I get up this, there's people right there. And I'm gonna turn off the camera right now. I'm so nervous.
I'm so scared.
So I'm gonna put you guys away for a sec and meet relatives. I can't believe we're here. Like, we planned this a year ago, so I'm kinda like, oh my god, we're finally here. My heart's racing.
The bugs are so
bad. Arwen's tent's right there. That's mom and dad's. The one that's getting assembled. Leah Manosas, Megu, Kelly and Jacob still working on theirs. That's Arwen.
I'm confused. She's new shoes.
You got new shoes?
Pretty ones.
Pretty ones? And there's more family over there. Don't know who it is.
These shoes match my shirt.
Yeah, really?
She stole mine.
That's cool. And there's my tent. And I don't know who's sleeping up in the boathouse, but someone is. And there's a little Arwen. What was that, love?
I'm gonna put the med bag in the
past. Okay. And yeah.
What's your name?
This is Liam.
Pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
How are you doing yours? Pleasure to meet you.
Okay, what was Kevin asking me?
Okay, so
just this.
Who wants to waste on my Piaget?
Be careful, McKenna.
You cannot be
careful. Do you want me to waste my pizza? You want me to waste my pizza?
No.
Do you want me to waste my pizza?
What?
You're rude.
I'm asleep.
Yeah. McKenna.
Yeah.
Be careful of the dog.
You can line up all the food over there.
Sources, your seat, yeah.
Does that have to be? Hey guys.
Hey guys. I'm tired.
We're just sitting by a fire. It's very beautiful. Me and Maggie helped gather up the wood with our cousin.
Break wood.
Wait, where is it?
And we're just hanging by the fire. Arwen's right there. There's lighting.
You want to end the video?
Well,
for today's video?
Okay. Bye-bye. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.
And see you next video. Bye.
And also share with your friends. Share with your friends.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.